Okay, we just put a bunch of food in there. A little more than normal, but I thought I'd get the fish all going. It's a lot more than normal. Maybe even too much. But they're going to be swimming around for a while eating. Way up here in the corner, way back there, I believe we have a mother that's going to be spitting out some fry any day now. Here's one of my male fish. There's a female Euratus, and there's a male, so that we have a male and female there. Oh, even the babies are some of my fish that have been hatched inside the tank here, down here at the bottom eating some. I think we might have another fish here who's about ready to spit out some babies too. I could be wrong. If she goes to eat, then I know I'm wrong. See if we see any of the baby erratus down there. I don't see any. Hope they didn't all get eaten. Back up one more time, see that they're still all eaten. Back up a little more so you can see the whole tank. And then we'll call it quits. Can't back up any further, I'm going to run into something.